Generator and then produces electricity. And electricity goes down through cables to the tower, and then it's connected to the grid in that concrete house. And then it goes into the electricity grid, and we sell the wind power through the grid to, well, households. Thank you.
very much because it was very interesting. The pictures were well painted. I didn't understand it right, but the person who gave the presentation was good in explaining, so I could follow a bit. But she spoke a bit too long, so after a time it was a bit too boring, but I liked it. And also I liked was the view.